CBS 5 News starts right now.
Finally tonight, despite these cool temperatures, summer's almost here, and Fulton Homes, get this, kicked off its 14th year of installing free pool fences.
This is so nice. They are doing it for a Valley family who needed it a lot. Tracy Wadella and her husband are caring for their 18-month-old grandson, and their pool didn't have a fence. Tracy entered to win one and is the first recipient for 2016. Crews from Iron Man Pools installed the fence this morning.
This is just such a gift, and it is one less thing for us to worry about. It's been keeping me up at night.
And she is also getting her grandson into swim lessons to help keep him safe this summer. And this is the first of 15 fences that Fulton Homes will be giving away. And so many families really need that. So wonderful job.
Great Fulton program.
Homes. Yeah, just an extra step to keep your kids safe. Yes.